One pitch, a tapper back to the mound. He's got to hurry. Zac Curtis recovers, and Goldie gets the glove out of the way just in time. So one pitch, and Zac Curtis does the job again. We'll go to the seventh. It's still 2-0 Marlins.